Well, we're back for another episode, but this time not at Glass House, if you can't tell, especially because we've got a trailer, but we're actually out at the Springs. First time in good 3 years since we've been. Last time we're here would have been most definitely with the Everest. But out for camping weekends, just Dan and I for a long weekend. So obviously, Jeep's there, Shaw's there, trailer's been all set up, got our swags, everything's all there. Set up for a few days of wheeling. Should be good fun.
Stranger's step.
I usually hit the right side.
Yeah, you hit that step up there.
Swaver, lock, second gear and send it.
Send it.
Hey, send it.
No, send it, yes.
You have to send it. You're right. Just cleared your bar. Both lockers in. Dig it out too much. Do that same line again, but a bit more speed and pop your rear up it.
This wheel's gonna want to go off that bank as I think touching the pole as well. You might need to bring the front around this way.
If you're going back, all it's going to do, like your first attempt where it picked up and this front wheel came off the ground. So turn into it. It's about, this side's about to start going down. It's nice and slow. You're all right. It's about to start going down. Not yet. Go on here too. Not yet though. I don't think.
He's gonna come up anyway.
Okay. It's going to no matter what. Alright, well, we got an anchor coming anyway.
You want me to pull you up?
No, the cruise is coming around if you want to use him too, I believe.
Fair enough. Yeah,
do you want to be winched by a Nissan or a Toyota?
This is just all wrong for this. Hang on. Don't go up behind it, go beside it.
Charlotte, stop. My poor buggy.
Hey, no.
You want me that way? You want my car up there for a week?
Yeah.
That was a silly question.
Ow! Good video.
Yeah? That's good. I fucking hope so. It better be worth something.
Just not quite the right wheelbase for that line.
I just went front reverse, so I went backwards and just ran out of fuel.
Oh, this is what you didn't want to do in the Jeep.
Yes, right. That's what I was trying to avoid that. Just waiting for a mate?
Yeah.
Hang in there, mate.
Might need some new pants after this.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh. I'm taking the time with me.
What do you want to do?
Holy fuck. Keep pulling us up.
Oh, we probably don't want to pull off that. We're pulling off the top A-arm at the moment.
Hey.
We're pulling off the top A-arm at the moment. So we
just
probably
get it in neutral.
Might want to save the beers.
Can you start it now?
Can he start letting off?
Can you start it now?
Just start letting us down.
Start letting it out. Have you got it in neutral or not?
Nah, we got
off. Oh, there he goes.
There we go.
Alright, out. Out.
Fuck some people with pigs just littering on the fucking trash can. You're disgusting.
Just keep letting it out.
Good thing one of the owners isn't here to see it.
I'll grab him. Get him to stop me just behind those cans or I'll grab him while I'm here.
Oh, they're empty, were they? That's right.
Yeah,
they're not empty.
I thought there might have been some full ones in there.
No, the full ones, look at the engine over there, mate.
There you go, that's you get right. The cans.
Oh, he's got to do it. That's a big step. It's too slow. There's no traction. There's no traction, you're just digging holes.
Riley, get down the
way.
This right, third. Fourth. Thank you.
try again in third.
It's
gonna hit the front diff on this anyway. You're not gonna clear your diff, Nate. You got more chance on that one. There's more grip over there, but.
In the step. It was close. Yeah, it was close. Can you turn, if you're going back, not that way. Hard the other way, yeah. You going back? Don't get too crossed up. Reverse, reverse. Okay, are they going reverse or come forward so it levels out? Well, you have three options. You can come forward slowly and it'll come back down hard that way, or if you can get half passenger in reverse, or yeah, we can winch it. Alright, hang on, I'll get my car in.
So I believe we're up to second gear climb now. Second gear climb is what it's been named. I am not going to do it in second gear, hopefully I can just crawl it, but it looks a bit off cambers. I'm gonna run both lockers, nice and shaley. Let's see what happens.
Rear diff. You sort of need to come back and drive up that bank beside you on the... You need to come back and drive up that bank on the side there by the looks of it. Come back a bit more. Yep, yep. So it says, see if you can drive up that, yeah. Stop there, see if you can drive up there. Yeah. I think that's what I saw Tyler do.
So you wouldn't know the line.
If the line's right, you just need a little bit of momentum through it. The line was right that time, come back and do the same thing. It looks like you just need a little bit more momentum. As soon as you start sliding back, you're not going fast enough.
Yeah, I can see that would be something there.
God you couldn't do that line. So that's like not spinning anymore.
Left hand down.
Hard passenger.
Passenger down.
That's it. Driver, driver, driver. Driver. Nice.
So it did an axle there.
Hang on. You done the rear axle, I think.
You got a rear lock
on.
Wow.
Not far, I'm not winching you from there.
Should have been second. Should have been second up.
That was about to go too.
Yeah. Well, bear o'clock, so it's bear o'clock hill, and ready for one breakage.
Now you're relying on the top, right?
down before because he put his hand out on it. He's like, oh,
nah.
Should have put it in.
It's so quiet. 3 litre stop exhaust.
Yeah.
You need a little bit more momentum.
Should I watch or not?
Just get rid of the editing brakes.
Yeah, but GQ brakes.
Alright, Beer O'Clock Hill. First time ever doing this. Second gear, low, twin locked.
I think he's about 14.
Handbrake start, don't roll back. Just needs a bit more speed, Nate. What gear was that? Just, you need to be a bit more throttle on it.
Right when you hit some pumps.
Yeah. Hold on, buddy. Hold on.
I won't be surprised.
That's right, always always good when the person behind before you has some trouble.
Yeah, no, you'll be right.
I'll just keep it.
If you need any help, just beep the horn.
Yeah. What are you doing?
momentum, buddy.
Still running, not broken, so time to sit down, campfire, dinner, ready for tomorrow.